3 years ago, Crimea freed itself from Dayan tyranny. Its nobles used that freedom to berate the queen and scrabble for power. Disgusted with their greed and arrogance, Iken the Grail mercenaries left the court behind and returned to work. Thanks to their efforts and to Queen Alincia's even-handed rule, Crimea has avoided a bloody civil war. Before departing the capital once again, Ike receives disquieting news from Queen Alincia. The Black Knight, the man who murdered Ike's father, has once again been seen in Dayan. The Queen's words hang heavy over Ike as he leads the mercenary group back to their headquarters.
Thank you.